For me, you know, the old cliches when I started out in sales, there was a lot of focus on don't mix business with pleasure. You know, those who were brought up in the sales industry 20 plus years ago would know that that was a really big push. Don't mix business with pleasure. Don't do business with friends. And for me, it's about breaking all those rules. I find that what has worked really well for me is mixing business with pleasure and doing business with friends. We know all the psychology reports support that we do business with people we like. We do business with people we like. Now, that doesn't mean they have to be like us. How many of you like people who are complete opposites of you? You know, we have a lot of friends, a lot of relationships that challenge us and inspire us because they are so different, but we like them. Fundamentally, it comes down to we have to feel some kind of human connection with people. So how do we find more people that we like, and how do we be more likable? And for me, a big part of it is breaking the rules, getting out there. And I mean, something happens when you're out there with somebody connecting across a cup of coffee that doesn't happen in a boardroom. You know, in that stale, sterile environment, something happens when we go and have a walk and talk with a client. You know, I love having my meetings out playing some sport or going for a walk or in a restaurant or a cafe over lunch or coffee, because the conversation, they'll open up and they'll share more of who they are, and you can then better understand their needs, not just as an organization, but as an individual, when you can have those kinds of conversations.